Hello students, good morning to all. How are you all? Fine. I hope you all fine at home. Today we are going to learn subject Maths, chapter number 6. Numbers, NUMBTRS numbers 10 to 20. Now students, take out your page number 127. Exercise number 8. PUT, put. THE, the. COREECT, correct. SIGN, sign. Put the correct sign. Greater than, less than, and equal to in the boxes. Now, what some figures are given here? Some numbers are given here. Now, what we have to do? We have to find out which is bigger number and crocodile eat that number. Now, first A. Which number is this? Which number is this? 1, 4, 14 and here 1, 2, 12. Now in both two numbers, which number is bigger? This one. So, crocodile eat that number. So, we do like this. Now, number B. Which number is this? 1, 0, 10. And which number is this? 1, 5, 15. Now in both two numbers, which is bigger number? 1, 5, 15 is a bigger number. So, crocodile eat this number. Now, next number C. 1, 6, 16. And this, which number is this? 6. Now, both two numbers, which number is bigger? 1, 6, 16 is a bigger number. So, crocodile eat this number. Now, next B. 2, 0, 20. And here also 2, 0, 20. Now, these both numbers are equal. Same number. So, which sign we put? This. Equal to. Now, next E. Which number is this? 1, 3, 13. And this 1, 1, 11. Now 1, 3, 13 and 1, 1, 11. In both two numbers, which number is bigger? 1, 3, 13 number is bigger. So put crocodile in this number. Now F. Which number is this? 1, 9, 19. And this 1, 9, 19. These both number are same. So which sign we put equal to here? So same number. So we put equal to. Now students, exercise number 10. C I R C A L E circle. T H E the. B I double G E R bigger. N U M B E R number. Circle the bigger number. Now what we have to do? Circle the bigger number. Both two numbers are given here. We have to find out which is bigger number, and we have to find out and we do circle on the bigger number. Now first A. Which number is this? 7. Which number is this? 9. Now in both two numbers, which number is bigger? 9 is a bigger. So what we do circle on the 9. Now next B. Which number is this? 1, 5, 15. 1, 2, 12. In both two numbers, which number is bigger? 1, 5, 15 is bigger. So what we do circle on the 1, 5, 15. Next C. Which number is this? 6. And which number is this? 1, 4, 14. Now in both two numbers, which number is bigger? 1, 4, 14 is bigger. So what we do circle on 1, 4, 14. Now next B. 1, 3, 13. 1, 1, 11. Which number is this? 1, 3, 13. And this 1, 1, 11. Now put two numbers. Which number is bigger? 1, 3, 13 is bigger. So what we do circle on 1, 3, 13. 18 and 20, 20. Which number is bigger? कौन सा बड़ा नंबर है? 20 is bigger number. So what we do? We do circle on 20. Now next, F. Which number is this? 10. And which number is this? 16. Now put two numbers. Which number is bigger? 16 is bigger number. So what we do? We do circle on 16. Now next exercise 11. CIRCLE circle. THE SMALLER smaller. NUMBER number. Circle the smaller number. Now what we have to do? We have to circle on smaller number. Now first 1 2 12 1 5 15. Which number here? 1 2 12 and 1 5 15. Now in both two numbers, which number is smaller? 1 2 12 is smaller. So what we do? We do circle on 1 2 12. Now next B. Which number is this? 1 8 18. And which number is this? 1 3 13. 18 and 13. Now in both two numbers, 18 and 13, two numbers are given here. In both two numbers, which number is smaller? 1 3 13. 1 3 13 is smaller. So what we do? We do circle on 1 3 13. Now next C. Which number is this? 1 1 11. And which number is this? 1 5 15. Now 1 1 11 and 1 5 15. Now in both two numbers, which number is smaller? 1 1 11. 11 is smaller than 1 5 15. So we do circle on 11. Now next D. Which number is this? 9. And which number is this? 1, 3, 13. Now both two numbers, 9 and 13. In both two numbers, which number is smaller? 9 is smaller. So what we do? We do circle on 9. Next E. Which number is this? 1, 3, 13. And 1, 1, 11. 1, 3, 13 and 1, 1, 11. In both two numbers, which number is smaller? 1, 1, 11 is smaller. So what we do? We do circle on 11. Next F. 1, 6, 16 and 6. Now 16 and 6, two numbers are given here. In both two numbers, which is small? 6 is small. So what we do? We do circle on 6. Now students, open your page number 129, exercise number 30. 1 3 30. WRITE THE NUMBER number. THAT COMES comes BEFORE for. AFTER after OR or IN in BETWEEN between. Write the number that comes before, after or in between. Some numbers are given here. We have to write if blank is before the number, so we write before number, and after the number, so we have to write after number. And two numbers are given, and in between there is a given blank, so we have to write between number. Now first A, blank 1 7 17. Now 1 7 17, before 1 7 17, which number will come? 1 6 16. So write here 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 7 17. Okay. Now next B. 1 4 14 dash after 1, 4, 14, which number will come? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. After 14, which number will come? 15. So what we do? We write here 1, 5, 15. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. Now next, see which number is this? 1, 1, 11. Dash 1, 3, 13. 1, 1, 11. After 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. Which number will come? 1, 2, 12. So what we write? 1, 2, 12. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. Now next D. Which number is this? 1, 0, 10. Dash 1, 0, 10. After which number come? 1, 1, 11. 1, 0, 10. 1, 1, 11. Now E. Dash 1, 8, 18. Before 1, 8, 18. 18 से पहले क्या आएगा? Before 1, 8, 18 what will come? 1, 7, 17. So write here 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. Next F. 1, 8, 18. Dash 2, 0, 20. 1, 8, 18 after what will come? 1, 9, 19. So write down here 1, 9, 19. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Now next F I double L P I N E T H E the B O X E S boxes. Fill in the boxes. Some blanks boxes are given in your book. Now first A. Which number is this? 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10 after what will come there? 10 after 11. So write down here 11. 10, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12 after 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13 after 1, 4, 14. And 1, 4, 14 after 1, 5, 15. Now next B. Which number is this? 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13 after which number will come here? 1, 4, 14. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15 after 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16 after 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17 after 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18 after 1, 9, 19. Now next C. 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17 after 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19 after 2, 0, 20. Next D. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14 after 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15 after 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17 after 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18 after 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19 after 2, 0, 20. Now students, open your page number 130, exercise number 16. A double R A N G E orange, P I G the, N U M B E R S numbers, I N E I N C R E A S I N G increasing, O R D E R order, arrange the numbers in increasing order. Now numbers are given here, we have to arrange in increasing order. Increasing order, in increasing order, first small number will come, then big, then bigger, and biggest number will come. Now which number is this? 1, 6, 16. Which number is this? 1, 4, 14. Which number is this? 1, 0, 10. Which number is this? 1, 8, 18. So 16, 14, 10, and 18. Now, what we have to do? We have to find out which is small number. सबसे छोटा number इसमें कौन सा है? Which is small number? We have to find out that. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10 is a small number. So we write here 1, 0, 10 and cut it. So we do not count this again. इसको हम फिर से काउंट नहीं कर पाए ना, इसके लिए हमने इसको कट कर दिया है. नाउ 16, 14 and 18, दिस थ्री नंबर्स आर हियर. नाउ इन दिस विच इज स्मॉल नंबर 1, 4, 14. कट इट एंड राइट डाउन हियर 1, 4, 14. नाउ 16 and 18, टू नंबर्स आर हियर. नाउ विच इज स्मॉल इन बोथ टू नंबर्स 1, 6, 16. So cut it here and write down here 1, 6, 16. And at the last 1, 8, 18. So write down here and cut it. Now this increasing order: first small number come, then big number, then bigger number, then biggest number. No, small number, big number, bigger number, and biggest number. Now next B. Read this. 1, 2, 12, 1, 9, 19, 1, 7, 17, and 1, 1, 11. Now what we do? We have to find out small number. Which is small number in these four figures? Now 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11 is a small. So write down here 1, 1, 11. Now 12, 19, and 17. Three numbers are here. So which is small? 12 is small. So cut it here and write down here. Now 1, 9, 19 and 17. Which number is small in both two numbers? This 1, 7, 17. So cut it here and write down here. And at the last 1, 9, 19. Now look here. This is small number. Big number, bigger number, and biggest number. No, we have arranged. We have arranged. No, first small number, then big number, bigger number, and biggest number. Now exercise number 17. ARRANGE, arrange, THE, NUMBERS, numbers. INDECRANGE, decreasing, ORDER, order. Arrange the numbers in decreasing order. Now we have to do opposite from here. This we have to do opposite. First bigger number come, then biggest number come, then bigger number, then big number, then small number will come. No, first big number, then small number, then smaller number, then smallest number. Now first A, 1, 5, 15, 1, 4, 14, 1, 2, 12, 1, 0, 10. Now 15, 14, 12, and 10. In both numbers, in four numbers, which is bigger number? सबसे बड़ा number कौन सा है? Which is big number? 1, 5, 15. Then cut it here. उससे बड़ा 14, 12, and 10. उसमें सबसे बड़ा कौन सा है? 1, 4, 14. So cut it here and write down here. Then 1, 2, 12, and 10. In four two numbers, 1, 2, 12 is bigger. So write down here and at the last 10. See, this is a big number, then small, smaller, smallest. Big number, small number, smaller number, and smallest number. Now next B, 1, 1, 11, 1, 8, 18, 1, 4, 14, 2, 0, 20. Now we have to arrange these in a decreasing order. First, which number will come? Big number will come. Which is big number in these four figures? four numbers. Big number is 2020. So cutting here and writing here 2020. Then 11, 18, and 14. Three numbers are here. Now what we have to find? Big number 1, 8, 18. So cut it here and write down here. Now 11 and 14, two numbers are here. Now which is big number? 1, 4, 14. So cut it here. Now at the last, which is small number? 11. We got it here. Now see here, big number, small number, smaller number, smallest number. Big number, small number, smaller number, smallest number. This step is decreasing, and in increasing, first small number, big number, bigger number, and biggest number will come. Now students, we have completed our chapter number 6. So keep practice at home. Thank you.